Everyone, we're going to be seated and we're going to start with our right leg forward, and you're going to hinge forward, reaching for your shin or your toe. We're going to do the same thing just on the other side. We're slowly going to come up and lie all the way down. We're going to bring the right leg up and then over to the left side. Twisting here, keeping your shoulders down. We will release this. And we're going to do the same thing on the left side. Left leg is going to cross over. Feeling the twist here. We'll slowly stand all the way up next. And you'll keep your legs straight, reaching for the shins or your toes or the floor. drop your hips. Push your knees out. We're going to slowly come out of this. And you're going to bring the arms forward, dropping down. Hips stay high so you feel the upper back and your shoulders here. We're slowly going to come up and just stretching out your core and your hip flexors. Keeping the arms straight, just drop the hips. You can also come down to the elbows if you need to and stay here. We are done and finished, so you can go ahead and lie down into the rebound. Hope you enjoyed today's stretches, and we will see you soon. Bye.